Se trata. Sit down, Lucy. Today is the 5th of December 2009. Look at that pretty girl. And where's that other pretty girl? There's Ava over there. Look, oh, having her lunch. And she hurt her chin. Hold up your chin. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Pretty girls.
Come on, go. Lucy.
Go.
No.
Come on.
Go. Go on, Lucy.
Oh, she's great. Look at this.
Go, Lucy.
Now this way, Lucy. Oh, look.
Yay.
You are doing great. And it's only... What is it, the 15th of December, 2009? Oh, she's great.
Daddy,
now this way.
Daddy, will you take the picture of me?
Of course I will. There's my two beautiful girls, one of them just learning how to walk and doing so well.
Come on, Lucy.
Come on, Lucy, look at her. Hooray! Here's Ryan.
How about we all walk?
Go. Oh, great moves, Ryan. Head up, Ryan, and look out when you smile when you're dancing. Oh, yeah. Okay, Ava's doing some dancing behind him. And now Lucy's dancing. Lucy!
Come on,
can we see our video?
I'll show you now.
Can I see my video first?
Ryan, Ava, Lucy, let's go
for
Ryan, Ava. Lucy, hello.
Oh, we got hello, Santa.
Little one.
It was a long wait.
Yeah. But I gotta tell you, they're pretty enough to make it worth it. Hi. We're here to talk about what people want for Christmas. And I think we're also here to get a photograph, aren't we? Now, if it's okay with you, I'd like to get the picture first. That way we have more time to talk about what you'd like for Christmas. So.
Maybe, my name's
okay, darling.
I bought a Cinderella aqua draw.
Oh, okay, the Cinderella aqua draw. That's great. That is wonderful. If I remember correctly, that's the one that's a water-based pencil that you can come back in with a brush.
Yes.
That teaches you how to do watercolors. Now, the bike. Do you have a helmet? Do we have a helmet for our life?
No. We have to have Santa for the helmet.
And you've named your next gift, love, because you see, if you get on a bike without a helmet, it's like jumping from a very high diving board into a pool with no water. It may take you a little while, but you are heading for a terrible accident. Okay? So just remember, you know, no riding anywhere without the helmet. Okay?
Okay.
You can go without the bike, but you can't go without the helmet. Now, what would you like for Christmas?
The game New Super Mario Bros. Wii, Mario, Sonic at the Olympic Winter Games on DS, a skateboard.
And do you have
SpongeBob
Lego. Lego SpongeBob.
Square pants.
Transformers. That's right.
Optimus Prime.
Optimus Prime.
Optimus Prime. Bumblebee.
Optimus Prime.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Okay. And maybe a little surprise in there. Just,
yeah.
You know, it's not a good idea to know everything.
Yeah.
What are we going to get? Lights, sounds, taste. This is our world right now.
Yeah.
You know, if you give her Winnie the Pooh doll, she's going to see a yellow little top.
Yeah.
She's not going to see too many dots inside. As far as I'll go.
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Start with a nice.
How's your dad?
Survivor.
I sent them a Christmas card yesterday. So.
Which size?
Just run out. So, three of them.
Three of the big size.
Yeah, and just say that they're doing well. Thanks, Rob.
I'm not going to ask you. So, eventually, all these nice things very soon, but you're not going to see me.
I'll tell you what, when the kid is coming and sit down, we've the hallway here so one or two people can even stand over there, right? Okay. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going for making the effort for coming down. You're really, really good. I know it's not easy getting in and out of jobs and everything else and the weather, but it's just, as I say, it's quick, but it's worth it because you know yourself, you put a lot of time and effort into it. Don't worry, some of them will say something, some of them say nothing, but we've done the best we can do. So I'm gonna bring them all out now and start to introduce them. Okay. And by the way, thank you all for your fabulous gifts and all your support. They're gorgeous. Right, girls. Yeah. Are we ready, everybody? Your audience is waiting for you. Everybody stand up there. Well done. Oh, they're so handsome. So everybody, now first we have one of our Christmas elves. We couldn't get cuter if we tried. Now my darling, you go over and sit over there in the very last chair. And these are our three wise men. Move over there one more, Casey. Good girl. Stay there for a second. These are our two shepherds, so Dylan and Ryan. In here. Dylan and Ryan in here. Dylan. Good man. In there. Good man. No, in there, sweetie pie. Ava Dunn, you can sit here, sweetheart. Keane, you're going to go over beside Ryan. Come here this way, my darling. Walk around this way. Emily. Hannah, you sit down there. Emily, you go and sit in your seat, sweetie pie. Look, over there. Good girl. Now, Keane, here you go, my darling. In here, sit here. No, in there, my darling. Okay. Ruby, you sit over here for me. Here, darling, this one. This one here. And then we have Mary and Joseph. So, Emily, sweetheart, you sit. Will you take that off then if you want. Okay, Sarah, you take that off. And everybody, let's start. A long time ago, there was a man called Joseph and his wife Mary. And they were very happy because soon their baby was going to be born, their first baby. One day, they had to make a long trip to a town called Bethlehem. They'd been traveling all day and they were very, very tired. And by the time they reached the little town, they needed to go to sleep. So they went along and they knocked on the doors of their little inns to see if they could get a place to sleep. So we're going to do our first knock on the door. Are you listening, everybody? Keane, are you listening this way? Watch. Joseph, what do you say?
It's a happy end.
And what does everybody say? Okay, so Joseph goes to the next door and he knocks and he says again, is there a room at the inn? And everybody says again, there's no room. Well done. And he knocks a third time and he says, no, he doesn't say that. Joseph says,
is there any room?
And a kind man says, I don't have room, but I have a stable. And it's warm and dry, and you're welcome to use it. Okay? So Mary and Joseph find the stable, and they're so tired, they walk inside, and they soon fall asleep. Now, meanwhile, out in the hills, we have our shepherds looking after the sheep, don't we? And we also have our Christmas elves who are very busy helping Santa in the workshop. But they all see this beautiful star up in the sky and they start watching it. And we also have our three wise men who see the star, and they start following the star, don't they? Because they've been told by these beautiful angels that something special is going to happen tonight. Isn't that right, angels? That's right. Okay, Sarah, you can give them that present. Yeah. Okay. During the night, the angels come out. Miracles happen. I wish it was this easy, girls. Okay, so no, boys, listen to me. Don't bang on those beautiful presents. You can't bang, just hold them in your hands. During the night, a special baby arrives, and our angels, what do they say? You come out and you sing? Hooray! Baby Jesus is born. Well done, angels. And guess what happens then? Mary and Joseph wake up. Mary and Joseph, look. You have a new baby. Isn't he beautiful? And Mary says, because women pick the names, I think we'll call him, what do we call him? Jesus. And everybody hears, and the three wise men follow the star. And where do you come? Come up here and give baby Jesus your presents. Three wise men, up here with your presents. This is gold, frankincense. What's the other one, Robert? Myrrh. Well done. Thank you, three wise men. You can go back now. Thank you so much. All for the baby. And it was a very special day for everybody in the stable as well as everybody in the whole world, wasn't it? Give them a clap, Mommy's Daddy. Well done. Now. Everybody use their hands.
Lay down this sweet head.
Come on, Keith.
The stars in
louder. Could you hear in there, everybody?
No.
So the next one, louder, okay? The next one is louder. It's twinkle, twinkle. Are you ready? One, two, three.
Twinkle, 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 little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high.
Well done. So let's see what Nanny does with her glasses, and Granddaddy's as well, right? Remember, little glasses for Nanny. So nice and loud. I want to see all the boys doing this as well at the back. And Casey,
get
and
your glasses ready.
Get your glasses
get
on.
Your glasses ready.
One, two, three. Please, and Nanny. Louder. And
this is Nanny's house.
Louder.
And this is how she claps her hands.
And put
them on
the
lap.
Boys, come on.
And this is Grandad's and this is how he folds.
Louder, can't hear you.
And takes a little lap.
Well done. Remember, I have a present for everybody I can see singing, and there's some people's faces I can't see moving. Let me hear the voices, okay? Yes, Jason. I'm struggling, but I'll hear you the next time. I want to hear the back row there. I know you're very far away. Okay, this is our little bit of Irish. So stay in your chairs, stay in your chairs. This is our Roly Poly. Now, it's loud as she can do this because a lot of the mammies and daddies don't know Irish. Are you ready? One, two, three. Roly Poly. Come on, louder. Roly Poly. Roll. Louder. Can't hear you. You're going to sit there and say, and mop, and mop. And roly, 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 now, you have to do it a little bit louder than that, guys. You've only got four more songs left. Are you ready? Let's go. This is Peter Rabbit. Ready? Get Peter Rabbit ready. Ears up. Ready? Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. So we clap our hands and then we fly away. Well done. Well done. Now, we're down to the last four. Okay, Santa this time. Where is he? Stuck up the chimney, isn't he? Right. Really loud. The mammies and daddies don't know this one. They don't know where poor Santa Claus got stuck. You ready? One, two, three.
When Santa got stuck up the chimney, he began to shout, "You girls and boys won't get any toys if you don't pull me out. My beard is black, there's soot on my skin.
Louder.
My nose is
when Santa got stuck up the chimney.
Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!
Well done! I'm going to put them on now. One second, yeah. Right, this is our last song and then we do our shakers. Right, the next two songs are shakers. This is the last one without the shakers. So here, look at that. That's louder.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list.
Shakers. Now, here we go. One for Ruby, Ruby, yourself. Now, my darling. Okay, have a big shake. Get your shakes out of the way for a minute. Okay, give it a big shake. Okay, sorry. Once more shake. Stop. Okay. Ah, no, no, no. One last time. Quick, shake. Stop. Okay. Right. We're ready to roll. Okay. This is going to be jingle bells. Now sing as well as shaking. No, not on the chairs. Not on the chairs. Don't burn them with the chairs. One, two, three.
Jingle bells.
Very last song ever done. Well done to everybody. You're doing brilliant. One, two, three.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, louder. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S.
concert. I know, you can't believe it's over, but it is. Okay. I can't feel my knees, by the way. Right, we're going to do, we wish you a Merry Christmas, and we're going to sing this twice. Right, it's very quick, but just we do it twice. Okay, one, two, three, big smiles. We wish you last.
You better watch out. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
You better watch out, you better not cry. You better not shout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not shout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
One mince pie, because you can't have two mince pies, because if we were given two mince pies and cook pies, you'll see four of them.
This is Santa's plate. Okay?
Yeah.
Now, need to count.
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Is that enough?
Yep. No.
Alrighty, yep. Just spare piece, or we just need that?
That's nine. Okay. Nine reindeer.
Alright, carry that in together.
Is that screwed up?
You know where it goes. Carry it in together.
Is that the reindeer's plate?
Yeah.
Wait until we do the mince pie and the cookies. And put it beside the fireplace.
Right.
Where Rudolph knows where it is.
Nope.
Now, Santa's.
Now, Santa's.
We're coming!
Say some cookies as well.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cookies. And some milk.
Cookies and milk.
Cookies, milk.
I'll tell you what we'll do. Give them some Jaffa cakes. No? Oh, I know what we'll do. These are nice cookies.
Yeah.
These are the real cookies. Yeah, that's some tea, Lucy. Sit down. One of these.
Cookies ever.
Yeah. I wish I was Santa.
You wish you were Santa.
No.
Me too.
Right, off you go.
Okay.
Together again, Lucy. Out of your way.
Glass of milk, please.
Glass of milk, okay.
Come on, wine. Come on, wine.
It's a glass.
No.
A glass.